Today I'm reviewing the iOcean Tiger Shark boat from Banggood. I've used it before but thought I'd show you what you get in the box. Here's an instruction manual. Remote control that takes 3 AA batteries. The actual boat with a protective rubber tip. Inside there's a rechargeable battery which has a run time of about 10 minutes. A charger. And a wooden stand to protect the propeller. To charge the battery, connect the lead and plug into a USB plug. It takes about an hour and a half to charge, and the red light turns off when fully charged. Open the lid and put the battery in. First, switch the remote control on, and the boat only activates when in contact with water. When in the water, the remote control should beep. To engage power level 2, depress the button on the right, and the remote control should beep. And now to test whether it can right itself if it capsizes. Now comes the fun bit, testing its capabilities in a river. Firstly, on power level 1. And here's power level 2.